Welcome to a new video. Every week, Rockstar is giving you the chance to buy vehicles which are removed from GTA Online. These vehicles are changing after the weekly updates, so they are purchasable for a limited time. In this video, I'm going to show you the limited time vehicles through September 4th. There are 6 vehicles on 2 different locations. The first vehicle you can find in the LS Car Meet. These are the Car Meet test rides. One of these cars has been deleted by Rockstar, but is purchasable now in the Car Meet. Let's take a look. What do you think about this car? Let us know in the comments. Let's go to the next location for the next 5 limited time vehicles. In the Simeons dealership showroom, you can find 5 vehicles which are all purchasable as personal vehicles through September 4th. Let's take a look, and tell me your favorite in the comments. Do you have a favorite vehicle? I think this week they are all very cool. Let's make a ride in one of the vehicles. When this video is helpful for you, you can help me back by subscribing on my channel. I hope to see you in my next videos.